is important to me because I feel like it is one thing that I can do where I truly feel absolutely happy and fulfilled, and I'm just really passionate about it, and I love it.
Minutes, 525,000 moments, oh dear, 525,600 minutes, how do you measure a year?
When did you decide you wanted a career involving theater?
It was right before I started school here. No, right after I started school here. I, for the longest time growing up, was doing music and things like that, and was doing theater, but I was going to be a music pastor.
In sunsets, in midnights, in cups of coffee, in inches, in miles, in laughter, in stride.
I've been involved in theater since my freshman year of high school.
525,600.
I first got involved in theater through a drama class. And my teacher encouraged me to try out for the play, so I tried out for the play, and I was hooked.
How do you measure a year in the life? How about love?
I never found a way to connect my faith with my calling. I could connect theater and God in a completely new way, and especially through teaching. So my favorite part is coming here every day, knowing that this is where I'm supposed to be. I mean, I love the teaching and I love the opportunity I get to perform.
Were you hesitant about joining a theater program that is basically starting over?
No, that was a major reason to be a part of it, to have the opportunity to be able to shape the beginning of it and reset some of the traditions that we enjoyed, the tradition of a great work ethic, of quality production, and a safe environment.
Seasons on
the program was coming back after a long hiatus of being cut, and it was a huge part of my development as a professional actor, and I wanted to bring my professional experience into a classroom, and this seemed like the perfect place to do it, since Claude Dances, who was my mentor before, was in charge again, and I wanted to work with him.
All are rusting away. What if, in fact, you're just disgusting? Razzle dazzle them, and they'll never catch wise. Give them the old razzle dazzle, razzle dazzle them. Give them a show that's so splendiferous. Row after row, rover.
I love the fact that that it's an environment that encouraged me to develop professionally, but also to give professionally.
They'll never know you're just a bagel. Razzle dazzle them, and they'll beg you for more.